What are you most looking forward to tonight?
Tonight, I'm genuinely looking forward to everyone celebrating each other. This is a platform where we're celebrating, well, for me, new talent, and talent which a lot of people may not have seen before. So I'm really excited for everyone to just celebrate the new up-and-coming talent that's on display today.
Yeah, of course, brother, of course. And what would you say, like, what would you say at an event like this, why would you say it's such a big thing for black urban, like, films?
It's, I just realised I probably said talent too many times, but the reason why...
There's a lot of talent here.
There is a lot of talent, and I think maybe it's a subliminal thing. There's a lot of talent here which ordinarily wouldn't be given a platform to show the skills that they have. The Buff Awards for me is so important because it allows a new wave of talent to be seen, to showcase their work, and to show that they are more than able to contribute to artistry which we have here in the UK. So I'm really hopeful the likes of BAFTA are taking note and keeping their eye on this. Because you have to remember, the Buff Awards have been around for many, many years, consistently working hard. It's an unsung hero, so I hope that they'll be able to come to the forefront and be celebrated properly.
And it's good to see a big name like yourself here showing some love to everyone. It's fantastic, and like we said, we love what you're wearing.
Thank you, man.
You said it's your own personal suit.
I can't remember the name. It's probably really bad. I should know the name.
Well, it's your suit now. We're gonna call it.
Yeah, Ray. It's the Ajala suit.
The Ajala suit, bro. That's what. Yeah. Ajala. Okay, there we go. The Ajala suit. Okay, big up. Okay, lovely to see you, bro. I hope you have a good night. Yeah, take care of yourself, bro.